Saturday morning, September 17th, Ybor City, out front of the Bricks and Spot Skate Shop Ybor. We're doing the Cigar City Dunk Release. We have custom boxes, custom insoles, and we have people that have been in line for over 24 hours to get these shoes. Super excited about this release. First one we've done like this in a long, long time. We're gonna go talk to a few of the people in line and see how long they've been here. It's my homie Jay right here. He's been in line since
12 o'clock yesterday.
What's the big deal? Why are you in line so long?
This is Tampa, Ybor City. It's legendary, man. History.
Are you from Tampa?
Yeah.
I'm from Wisconsin.
Well, I'm here, man. Anytime, man.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
So what are you guys even doing here?
I'm here to be with my son to get some cigar dunks.
How long have you guys been in line?
17 hours? 16 hours?
7 o'clock last night.
Awesome. Yeah. We're hanging out here with Nick Halkias from Nike. He's our rep. Like, whose idea was this whole thing? What is even going on?
Well, it's a rough economy out there, and a lot of people got up really early and camped out actually for a day or more to make some money on eBay. That's what's going down. These guys love a few different things, man. Dunks, they love Nike, they love hanging out with like-minded individuals, and they're getting a little taste of Ybor City, a little history, a little story there. Cigar City, Ybor's finest, and they're buying the Cigar City Dunk, colored up by Todd Ratrude, in a nice spiffy cigar box.
What's on the sticker, what's the difference between the one with the dot and without the dot?
Without the dot means you don't get the insoles. So did you get the sticker, you get the dot?
I got the dot.
Oh, all right, you get the insoles in. How about you?
I ain't gonna die, man.
What are you doing?
Handing out stickers so that everybody knows they get a pair of shoes.
But what's up with that list? I see you have a list.
We made that at about 1 o'clock this morning.
It ended about here, and now it's getting kind of haphazard. But
all these people here at
we're figuring it out.
So who put the list together?
Some guys are about 23rd in line. They took care of it, and it actually made it really easy.
Yeah. Does it seem that people are stoked that it's happening, they know what they're getting?
Yeah, they know what they're having, so it's way better than trying to bum rush the door.
So we're way back at the back of the line. Did you get the shoes? Are you going to get them?
Yeah, man, if I can still get one with the cigar box, then yeah.
Did you get the stickers? Did you get the sticker? They come all the way back here?
No, that's it.
Oh, you're waiting on them
right now?
Waiting
on them right now.
Well, I know for a fact that they all have cigar boxes, but some of them don't have insoles. Are you cool with that still?
Yeah, I'm cool, man. I think I'll be good.
Yeah. How long you been in line?
I just got here like, man, 10 o'clock.
Dude, you lucked out, man. There's people that have been in line for like 27 hours.
I'm about like way out. I'm all right. I feel good.
Where do you live?
St. Pete.
Cool, man. Thanks for coming over.
No problem, my brother.
Appreciate you. All right.